Since I've been pregnant, I've been experiencing an extreme case of dry skin. My normal lotions haven't been providing enough moisture, which in turn has made me feel very uncomfortable. I asked one of the nurses where I received my OB care for alternatives. The one I decided to try out was Aveeno Daily Moisturizing Lotion. I had never used Aveeno products prior to now because I always thought they were way too expensive. However, for my problem, they more than delivered. Here are the pros and cons I discovered from using this lotion. Here are the pros. Number one, you can close the bottle by gently shifting the lever to the right. Doing it this way, you don't waste any lotion by locking it into place. Number two, the amount of lotion I bought, which was 12 ounces, lasted a lot longer than I expected. I've already been using Aveeno for 1 month and I'm only at half a bottle. Mind you, I use this lotion every day all over my body. That's pretty good. Number three, it stopped the itching. And number four, the quality itself is worth paying a little more. Here are the cons. Number one, I typically gravitate towards lotions with stronger fragrances. However, because this lotion specializes in the relief of itching, I can understand why the fragrance wasn't as pronounced as other lotions I'm used to. Number two, it isn't as thick as the lotions I'm used to using. It gives a watered down vibe, even though it does its job well. I'm very glad to have purchased a product that didn't make me regret spending my money. If you'd like to check it out for yourself and maybe even purchase some Aveeno lotion, be sure to check out the link in the description. How do you treat your dry skin? I would love to hear about your daily routines. Please leave a comment so I can respond. Take care.